You've been supporting her all this time?
I suppose you're wondering how. So is she. She's getting to be a big girl now, Father. She's beginning to think I'm no good. I want to put her in your care before she finds out she's right.
Dad, you can't leave now.
I must. Goodbye, my plump.
Then you'll take her, Father. She can live here at the school.
I think it'll be arranged.
It's all about you.
Where'd you go? Why'd you leave? Was it me? I need the truth. Was it you?